Do you remember Matthew Gilson? He ran through the town covered in straw and manure. Well, they say that Jane cast a spell on him. And the farmer called her a witch and a bitch. It went to court, and Sir Henry Chauncey said that that was a lie and awarded her a shilling. Still, mud sticks. So when Anne Thorne started running for no good reason, her boss, the clergyman Gardner, said it must have been Jane cast a spell on her. And he hauled her up before the beak again. Well, this time it was Sir John Powell. He kept laughing. Some said he was drunk. They stripped her to look for witchy marks. You know, where the devil had got hold of her when they were, you know. But there were none. I heard she was ready to sit on the ducking stool. She must have been pretty sure of her innocence. No one else was. Anyway, the jury found her guilty. And the judge says they got it wrong. Says he would go to good Queen Anne and get her off. And he did. He got her a pardon. I don't know where she went after that. Just disappeared, like. Maybe there was something to it after all.